Good morning, students. In previous video, we studied about motion and rest. Today, in this video, we will study about types of motion. So, let us start. Students, there are different kinds of motion. Translatory motion, rotational motion, uniform and non-uniform motion, periodic motion, and oscillatory motion, and vibratory motion. Now, let us first study about translatory motion. The motion in which a body moves as a whole and every point on it moves the same distance is called translatory motion. The motion of a car, of a falling apple, etc. is called translatory motion. In fact, most of the moving objects undergo translatory motion. Students, the path of a body undergoing translatory motion may be either linear, curved, any irregular shape. Based on the path, translatory motion may be linear or rectilinear motion, curvilinear motion, and random motion. Students, the path of a body undergoing translatory motion may be either linear, curved, or any irregular shape. Based on the path, translatory motion may be linear or rectilinear motion, curvilinear or circular motion, and random motion. Linear or rectilinear motion. Students, the movement of a body along a straight line is called linear or rectilinear motion. Students, the motion of a car along a straight road is an example of linear motion. Curvilinear motion. Students, the movement of a body along a curved path is called curvilinear motion. The motion of a car along a curved road is an example of the curvilinear motion. Students, the movement of a body along a circular path is called circular motion. Circular motion is a special type of curvilinear motion. Random motion. The translatory motion of a body which keeps on changing its direction in a disorderly manner is called random motion. Motion of hockey player on the ground is an example of random motion. Students, now let us revise what we have learned today by solving some questions. Question number 1. The motion of a car along a straight road is Option A, linear motion. Option B, circular motion. Option C, random motion. Option D, none of these. And the correct answer is Option A, linear motion. Question number 2. The movement of a body along a curved path is called Option A, curvilinear motion. Option B, linear motion. Option C, random motion. Option D, none of these. And the correct answer is Option A, curvilinear motion. Practice makes perfect. Students, these are some homework questions that you need to solve at your home. I hope that you will solve these questions correctly. Thank you.